from the CBS Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is CBS 2 News at 11 a.m. Coverage you can count on.
A noisy protest in downtown L.A. this morning. Drivers of several trash trucks sat on their horns. Members of a group called the Fix L.A. Coalition rallied and marched. They were rallying for the restoration of city services and middle-class public jobs. One person was arrested.